holistic admission process, those students of minority races and minority ethnicities, they ask if they get a perspective for the fact that you really just don't get otherwise.
The University of Texas said the ruling will have no impact on admission practices already, nor will it have any immediate impact on their holistic admission policy. In Albany, Aaron Taranchi, YNN.
So are you happy at work? Do you like your job? Or just energized as you today? Americans are not happy with their jobs. This, according to the Center State of the American Workplace Report, a Gallup poll finds 52% of American workers say they are not engaged at work. They say they put time and effort in, but they really don't have any energy or passion for what they do. 30% say that they are engaged and passionate about their work and a deep real connection to their company. And then there's 18% who say that they are actively disengaged. They're not happy about what they do, and they act out their happiness by undermining their co-workers. Research has determined the office needs come from without. If they focus on employee strength, they could double the average of employees who have a strong
boy.
If you're a technology fan, you probably have waited in line for hours to buy the latest Apple product. But you'll have to wait in line really long today to buy a product that's nearly 40 years old. Today, bidding begins on one of the few remaining Apple One computers. It's a 37-year-old piece of technology, and it really isn't much more than just a circuit board. It was first built in 1976, and was the first product.